So good luck, everybody, in the screen print, pop art, poster rip. And let's start the random here and see who gets which colors. Seven times through. And 117. Oh, we're actually, you know what? We're going to random first the numbers to see which box we open up. That's what we're going to start off with. Which box we open. Seven times. We're looking for the number on the top. Right, here's a lucky number 7. All right, we're gonna rip open 94, everybody. 94 is our number. Right, 94 it is. 94 it is. So this is going to be our box. Oh yeah, this is it, you guys. Good luck, everybody, as we start up the random seven times through for the owner names. We're going to random both lists 7 times. Here's a lucky number 7. And we're going to stack them up side by side. Seven times. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your color spot. Which color you have. In the break. Now it's time to pop this baby open. Looks like it's just easy enough to tear open. Good luck. What's it gonna be? Bum 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 bum. Is it gonna be a bounty? Is it gonna be one of the monster low numbered artist signed hits? What is it gonna be? Oh my. Oh my. Pearl Jam Denver going to the white owner. Pearl Jam Denver for Luke L. Wow, this looks really cool, man. That is some really wild artwork right there. Definitely wild. You can see the birds coming out of it and everything. This is beautiful. So, okay, so this is done by Zeb Love. And a very nice congratulations again to the white owner. And now we've got this ticket going to the same owner. It is a ticket for Pearl Jam Skeletons. So Luke L comes away really big right there, really nicely. Congratulations, Luke, in the pop art poster break. And yeah, hop in on the next one, man, and we'll be ripping it in no time. That's good stuff. This one will be coming up before you know it. Here's a link to the next pop art poster. Really cool stuff popping out of there. And good luck to S. Sauls, man. I hope you hit something big in the Illusions division break. Yeah, we got a division break. We got a filler for it where you can win and get a division for $12.50. That's what Saul's just got into this one. Win a division for $12.50, 1-10. Or actually it's 2-10. 2-10 win divisions for $12.50. Let's do some illusions. That's the filler. Here's the box break where you can just get a division. You don't have to win it. You can actually just pick up a division in Illusions. That's right here. Random division break. And then we have Chronicles with the bonus teams. That's about to go. Here's a link to Chronicles. Pick up one of the teams left as we're about to rip this thing, and you'll be able to score maybe a bonus team come out too. You could get the White Sox, one of the very best teams to own. Just scroll down all the way down to the bottom. Those are the free teams right there after the random seven times. We're going to start the box break off with a random. Just click the box right there. Here's a link. And so, no matter what team you get a chance to win the free teams in the break. Red Sox, $11.99. Phillies, $11.99. Pirates, only $8.99. So, that's coming up. That's just got seven left.